I bring you greeting in the name that is above every other name, Jesus Christ, the Son of Living God. My name is Brother Chukwuemeka. The Lord have led in my heart to present this message titled, Men and Women Having Sex with Animal. My dear audience, we are living in a closing moment of this dispensation. Evil, abomination shall increase. It is an abomination for a man or a woman, you know, to sleep with animal. But it is happening in our generation on unprecedented scale all over the world. Man having sex with horse, sleeping with goat. Woman having sex with dog. My dear audience, this is abomination before the sight of God. This is evil before the sight of God. That is why this earth is coming to an end. Remember Sodom and Gomorrah. Their sin was so evil in the sight of God before God released his angels to destroy that generation. Likewise, in our generation, iniquity, evil is occurring on unprecedented scale. That is why the trumpet is about to sound. God is about to allow the Antichrist to rule this earth with a rod of iron, said the Spirit of God. Evil is on higher level, on unprecedented scale. In our generation, human being created in image of God, having sex with animals. Some sleep with dogs, some sleep with horse, some sleep with goat, different kind of animals. Evil are on the highest level in our generation, say the Spirit of God. That is why this earth is coming to an end. God is about to bring powerful judgment in six continents of the world. Jesus Christ is coming faster to judge this wicked generation. Jesus Christ is coming faster to rapture his bride home. He will no longer delay. He will no longer tarry, said the Spirit of God. This is a wicked generation. This generation we are in now, it is called Sodom and Gomorrah. It is called the days of Noah, said the Spirit of God. The Lord is coming fast to bring judgment in six continents of the world. The Lord is coming fast to take his bride home. This is a wicked generation, say the Spirit of God. If you are watching me presenting this message, men and women having sex with animal, and you haven't given your life to Jesus, just follow me to my sinner's prayer. Say after me, Lord Jesus, I believe that you died for my sin. I believe that God Almighty raised you from the dead. I confess all my sin. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for giving my sin. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for putting me my name in the Lamb Book of Life. In Jesus' powerful name I pray.